Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Agilos. In the last video, we ventured through the Earth Temple, got a few new skills, and then managed to get ourselves to a town where we picked up a book that allowed us to translate ancient languages. And now we're about to enter the Abyss. And hopefully, I'm not going to get myself hurt too bad. Piranhas! I don't like piranhas. Ow. Oh, well. Lots of money from them, though. I will take as much as I can. Some sort of sea scorpion? Looks like it. Oh. Big Bertha. Oh my. Can't make that jump. Well, lots of money. I'll take it all. And thank you. Ow. Lots of money. Can't make that jump. Oh, he takes a chunk out of my health. Alright, alright. Think. Best way to kill this thing, if I want to kill it, is magic. See? That was right. Now all I have to do is worry about getting to a spot where I can regain health. Yeah, fish boy's back. Hey, crab! 1,000 gems. Yeah, give me a second. Too bad this doesn't allow me to jump higher. Alright. Need to be able to maybe swim? And if the water armor allows me to do that, all the better. I will take it. Equipment. Yep. That's better underwater, that's for sure. Now I just need to go back to Atlantis. After I get enough money. Maybe. Just maybe. I should have enough to buy that sword. Or that sword is. Actually made that. Alright, I have a feeling the sword's gonna also be 1,000. Give me that. Yeah. Okay. Not like you. Lots and lots of money as I climb out of this hole. Almost out. Almost out. No. Missing this jump. All right. Not so bad. With just a little bit of extra. Yeah, just one more seahorse. Thank you. How much is this? 25,000 gems. I don't have that much money. Alright. Seven hundred gems, I'll take it. Equipment. 44 underwater. Oh, it has a nice bubble attack to go with it. Nice. Now that I have this. But it's only this powerful underwater. Meaning, as soon as I'm on dry land, it's not gonna do much. It also has a shorter reach. So I need to remember that. Okay. Ow! I have a bubble attack for whatever reason. Yeah. Get back here. Okay, okay. I can just not get. Oh, so much slowdown now. Oh, so much slowdown. Huh. That was a lot of money. Was at least a good 700 and something right there. Come on. Get a jump around. Underwater. Seems very dangerous. And it is very dangerous. Okay. Now we'll jump there. Oh boy, oh boy. Careful, careful here. Nope. Trying to avoid the spikes. That landed right on them. But on the upside, I'm getting lots of money. Sea urchin, they suck. Hello. Water temple. Check. equipment. Okay. Trying to figure this place out is going to be a pain. If I'm not careful. Okay. Interesting. Don't know how to deal with those at the moment. Shark! Can I move those around? No, I cannot. At least not yet. Alright, going down. Oh no, 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 no. Stay away from the merman. I guess I gotta go through the merman. Yay. Come on. Not at all what I was expecting. Neither was that. I feared that button would make the water flow completely stop. But it didn't. Interesting. Hey, bubbles do a lot of damage. Okay. Now where am I going? Looks like I'm going to another place to increase more water level. Hooray! And somehow get rid of that shark. They're fine. Oh, I can already tell this is gonna be a bad idea. Hey! Somehow that actually worked. I had a feeling it might be a double key. And it just will happen to be a double key. Ow. Out of the way, little thing. Too bad the magic level doesn't give me extra damage. Okay, that was interesting. So, I've seen quite a few attacks so far. Let's see, that's where that side leads. And I'm outside the palace now. That was fun. And what does this ring do? Water ring's power. Keep the jump button pressed to float. Okay. That will give you 5 points of... So it's a special attack. Water ring's power. Blah. Jump in the air, float. gives you 5 points of defense or something, I don't know. Okay. Equip. Oh. So that's how it works. Fly, boy, fly! Alright, map. Now, I have no map of this place. They should include a map of this place. It would make this easier. They don't. If I go back to Atlantis now, I can get more magic. Ow. I can definitely get more health. Okay, I'm done over here. Here. Got the key. Interesting. Going down. Since I'm right down here. Some more health, some more money. Learn how to use this better. Go through the door. More water! Okay, this is just getting stupid. Inventory. There. Yeah. Okay. That works. I'll take that health. And try and figure out where I need to go from here. Money just going to disappear on me if I don't collect it. Alright, so let's see. Nope. How about here? Another key! Awesome. Well, that's another key collected, and this should also give me a chance to kill you, finally. Oh boy, oh no, no. Alright, perfect. Thank you. go away. Stupid thing. That's not exactly what I intended to do. Awesome. What's over here? Another herb. Okay. Over here. What's over here? That's not exactly how that was supposed to work. Oh well. Do this right, it's supposed to do that. Now that I'm above water, maybe I should change to this. And only use it when I'm out the water, use the other blade while I'm in the water. Oh boy, now I gotta go back this way. That didn't work. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna be right back, and I'll be back when I can figure out how to get to that other chest. I finally figured out how to do what I need to do. It's just getting the timing right. Got it. Got the key. One thing I forgot about the other element is it can make platforms for me. And so, because I hadn't used it, I didn't think about it. Equipment. Here we go. And now to go through this door. And to use that. Awesome! Now that I've used every ability that Hal should be able to use at the time. Away with you, little aqua scorpion. Equipment. Back to these. Hooray! I can finally get out of this dungeon. Oh, I can't believe I forgot about that other spell ability. Who knew it was going to be had to be used here? Okay. Get down here. And that's a death. Continue. And it took away some of my experience. Okay. Gonna die again. Run away, run away. Oh boy. No, thank you. No, no, no. I'm going to run away. And got you. Oh. Wow, that hurt. Oh, that was tough for me. Full health. Thank you. Oh, okay, I'm going to leave it here for now, and we'll continue on back to the village, the Atlantean village, that is, in the next video. So until then, see you guys.